I'm going to demonstrate a squat and press exercise using the ZIVA Medicine ball. If you place the ball chest height with your hands on either side of the ball, elbows forward, you bend your knees till your elbows are almost at your knee height, and then extend as you're coming up all the way to the ceiling. Some variations of this exercise is as you reach the top of your extension, you can take a step forward. Or to the side. There's many ways you could use a medicine ball from ZIVA.